five yellow shirts to hit here. It's whipped in, and good save by Fuente. Element of surprise about that. She was giving the goalkeeper the eyes there, Rodriguez. Spain, Villafania doing it on that occasion. Shots on here. Good save from Agudelo to deny Libran. Rodriguez. Colombia can't get out. And a cross which forces Agudelo into the spectacular dive and punch clear. Right decision from the goalkeeper, got enough on it. Fed in by Rodriguez. And the volley back in! And skims onto the top of the net. Wonderful player, what can she do with this free kick? Goalkeeper staying at home, and it's gone right into the heart of that Colombia penalty area. Oh, that was a nervy moment for Luisa Agudelo, the goalkeeper. It stayed in the air for a long time, but she stayed at home. There's a little shake of the head. She knows she needs to come here. Fed in by Lopez. Inviting. It's comfortable in the end. Artero with the header, the captain. And Agudelo just fell on that very easily. But here comes Spain with Amazaga. Trying to work a crossing position. She's done that. Real chance. Great save, but it's bundled in. Cristina Libran makes a breakthrough for Spain. Checking for a possible handball by an attacking Spanish player in the lead-up to the goal, VAR. It stays 0-0. Libran denied her goal. Spain drive forward, it's a great cross, big chance, and it's in! It'll go down as an own goal, but they don't mind. Spain hit the front and score yet another late goal at this World Cup. They have been full of them on the way to this final. Great excitement here in the crowd as they look for the breakthrough. It's brilliant play by Caicedo. Bodies on the line there for Spain. The skill of Caicedo there is outstanding. Just when she needed that little ounce of composure. Look at that skill from Caicedo. What a block from the captain, Artero. Spain finding a way through. It's Martret. Oh, the post saves Colombia. And can only find the upright. Can Colombia get the ball forward? They can't. And Spain are world champions again. Defending the title they won in Uruguay in 2018. The finest of margins. Joy for Kenny O'Gonzalo and his staff.